the hell am I doing? I'm chasing a ghost in a case that I just can't seem to crack. Sandra Ellis is the missing kid's name. 21 years old. I've watched many cases like it. A daughter that deserved more than an alcoholic mother. To escape, she married a husband who beats her whenever she comes home late, always convincing himself she's found a better man. Easy task if she ever really had the guts to do it.
I'm sorry to bother you, madam, but, have you seen this girl around?
No.
Are you sure?
Please leave me alone. I don't know anything about a missing girl, and I don't want any trouble. Just leave me alone.
I was going to skip this case, but after 3 months of no work and no food, I had no choice but to drag my sorry carcass out onto the street and chase a cold trail. I might as well chase my own tail while I'm at it.
Yeah, I'm good, mate.
How's Dad?
He's okay. I visited him a couple of times, he seems alright.
A couple of times?
Yeah.
Come on, mate, he can't take care of himself anymore. I can't visit him, you know that.
Well, sorry, mate, I've got work.
Selling stuff off the back of a flatbed truck isn't work. It's just a one-way ticket to get sent down.
Don't be such a hypocrite. You'd be doing it if you thought you could get away with it. But you can't afford another black mark on your criminal record, can you?
It's behind me now. I'm doing honest work, like Dad.
Honest work? How many cases you solved then, Sherlock?
Oh, that's completely...
Come on, Sherlock, how many have you done? How many cases have you done, mate?
Three! Oi. Okay.
Alright. You know, you've got to stop trying to be like Dad, mate. You've got to get out from under his shadow. Be your own man. Live your own life. Get real.
It's not why you wanted to talk.
No, it's not. I'm going away. I've got someone to look after Dad, so don't worry about him. I just, don't know when I'm going to be back, see?
Can I borrow your phone for a second, mate? I need to send a message.
What? Right now?
Yes.
Right. Who have you got to text, anyway?
Cheers, man.
No worries. Oi.
Take care, man.
You too.
Let's look at the facts. The girl is missing. Could have been killed, could have run away. Either way, she's still missing. I've got to find her. Right now, my brother is the prime suspect. Clues all seem to point to him, and they all seem to fit together perfectly. The phone, the plane tickets, it all makes sense. But at the same time, I don't understand it. Why is he not telling me? The text could be from someone else. It could just be a coincidence. The text is from the same girl. It explains her disappearance, and she has a motive for running away. The answer is right in front of me, but I just can't seem to believe it. Is it possible to trust your own brother too much? I can't believe this. My own brother keeping secrets from me. It just doesn't make any sense. There has to be a reason for not telling me. Maybe he doesn't trust me. Or maybe... he's trying to protect something.